Slap shot wide. And the rebound across the goal line. And it stayed out. Oh, man. There's going to be a penalty to Marchand. It went low on Salo. And he's down. Sami Salo, injured, went over backwards. And I don't know if he landed on the back of his head. But he is some
and
angry.
You can see. It looks like a shoulder problem for Sami Salo.
But the one arm hanging down, he's going to go right to the dressing room.
Yeah, Marchand, you're okay. That is how low can you get? Literally. Submarine Sami Salo. And Don Van Masnolden had the arm up immediately.
Said after the game, he sort of blamed Salo for the hit, saying this is what guys have to do to protect themselves. Maybe that will stop players from running at other players.
That's stupid. That's a stupid comment. You know, what Marchand did there, you could end a player's career doing that. I've never seen Sami Salo take a run at any player in the NHL. All I've seen Sami Salo do is play with integrity, play the right way. And, you know, Marchand, this is just my feeling on this. Someday he's going to get it. Somebody's going to say enough is enough, and they're going to hurt the kid because he plays to hurt players. And in my mind, if the league doesn't take care of it, somebody else will.